Police have released the identity of the person found in an Overland Park ravine. Police say 20-year-old Anusha Ann Shirazi was found in her car off a bridge on 69 Highway, just south of 167th Street. The exact cause and time of the accident is still under investigation.